Hey guys, so I'm going to be showing you 5 ways to wear a scarf. The first thing you're going to need is just like a nice plain shirt that you can easily wear scarves with. The first thing you're going to do is you're going to take any scarf that you have. You're going to take the two ends and you're going to knot them together or tie them together. If you have an infinity scarf, you don't need to do this, but if you have a kind of fringe scarf like I do, then this is what you can do to make it a infinity scarf. After you've knotted it, just put the knot in the back of your head and just loop it around twice or once, however you want it, and move it to your desire until you get the kind of infinity scarf you want. And this is way number one. This is way number two. So I'm just gonna take a different scarf. This is a tribal print one that's really fuzzy, and it has two little balls on the bottom. And so basically what you're gonna do is you're just gonna put it around your neck and take the other one and just loop it around. It's really simple. I think everyone knows how to do this one. And this is way number two. This is way number three. I'm just gonna take the light pink scarf again, and I'm just gonna fold it in half. And then I'm just gonna put that around my neck and then put the side where they're together and put it through the hole. And voila. This is way number four. I'm just gonna take the tribal print scarf again. I'm gonna put it around my neck, kind of in the middle. I'm just gonna like cross them over once, and I'm gonna take the other one which wasn't crossed over and put it through the loop, like through the hole. And yeah, it's just like a simple kind of like tie, and one side should be like a little bit longer than the other. And whenever you wear a scarf I suggest you put your hair in a top knot. This is the fifth and final one. I'm just gonna take the light pink scarf again, and I'm just going to fold it in half and then put this around my neck. And I'm just gonna take one of the two pieces from that side and put it through the hole. And then I'm gonna take the other one and I'm going to put it under the loop and then put it through. And it kind of causes like a double knot, and it's super cool and cute. And whenever you're wearing a scarf, put your hair in a top knot and wear a shirt that doesn't have another print on it, or it'll mix and match. I hope you guys enjoyed this and found it helpful. Thanks for watching. Bye.